Hello, welcome back to another video of mine. My name is Sarah, and let's get right to the question. What is the most annoying thing about your phone? I would have to say the fact that I could put apps on it, which I don't have any to begin with, and it's kind of pointless with the type of phone I have, which I mostly use for texting and making phone calls, to even have apps on it, because it's not like a smartphone or anything with touch capability to it, touchscreen, you know. So I find it kind of pointless being able to have apps on it. Excuse me. So that is a most annoying thing about my phone. Let me know in the comments below what is the most annoying thing about your phone, because I want to hear about you, about it, and all that stuff. Okay, until next time, peace.